Hey YouTube, me Gamer Game Commander, you're back for another video, and I noticed I did a part 1 of Black Ops, because I thought you guys would like that, but no one is viewing it. Also, I lost a subscriber, I noticed, for some reason, but whatever, I'll get past that. You know, channel's still growing, so I'm hoping more people like the content I make and stuff like that. But first things first, I thought I'd make a little video about this weird little thing I found, which is you can get a 6-pack of common, only common,
you wanna pick
for 45 crypto keys. You can read it there. It says, yeah, you can do this once per day. It'd be cool if you get 5. For instead of 45, I think it should be 50, and you can get five common and one at least rare. I think it'd be cooler. Just kind of, you know, be cool. I'm probably gonna go for the 45 and just try it out, I guess. But this video is just gonna talk about a couple things. Just a random video because I want a new video today. I noticed you guys almost only like the Minecraft stuff. I'm not gonna just do Minecraft, but I'll do some Rocket League, some Call of Duty Black Ops multiplayer. Hopefully soon enough, when I get my computer upgraded and more tools to use for recording, I can record, and hopefully I can get record with a capture card, meaning hopefully I can do gameplay with my friends, have their voices in the gameplay, so that you guys can. So I'm gonna start hopefully, later on in the future, doing videos with me and my friends, just doing random shit, Call of Duty, and stuff like that. But yeah, I thought in this video I'm gonna just go for these normal stuff, and just talk randomly about random shit. Hopefully soon enough, if when I do upgrade my computer, the program XSplit, has a face cam feature, and I do have a webcam. There you go, that's the name of it. And it has that, and it has, you know, a screen capture, so I can record my videos. But it'll be a little weird, because, you know, I have to minimize my screen capture through the internet, stop the recording, put up the screen capture I'm doing, like I am doing now. Hopefully, if this recording is working, and after that, you know, do it again. That's just extra talk. Yeah, so hopefully soon enough in the future when I do get better hardware, I can start recording with my face, because I feel like you guys will like that, having a face cam. It's going to be pointed weirdly. But yeah. When I'm going to point it weirdly, I mean, it's going to look weird the way it's pointed at my face, and it's going to take some getting used to a face cam. But yeah, let's get into a game. A random game. I also noticed sniping kind of works ish if you just have my setup just normally. You don't really need the obviously the CPU, which is so when you're aiming down sight, it helps straighten out the shot or something like that. That helps kind of, I think. Yeah, you know, in this video, let's do some sniping. Also, I want to talk about the new Call of Duty and from Sledgehammer, and that's gonna come out, and I will be pre-ordering it hopefully, so I'll get the remastered version of COD 4, and I think it's COD 4, and
the environment is our best weapon.
New Call of Duty, but again, all the map packs, DLC stuff are coming out for PS4 first for some reason, just because again, Sledgehammer's getting sure gets paid more money that way. But yeah, this video is going to talk about a couple of different things, probably. Yeah, just some random video.
Ambush that motherfucker.
Where the fuck?
Leave them!
Oh, come on. like crouching all the time. Such stupid shit. Top, like, what is that BS?
Nomad KIA.
Don't need hearing aid on. I still hate that perk. I really hope that perk is on Black Ops 2 or by our Infinite Warfare, because or Infinite Warfare, something like that. That perk just pisses me off.
Mission post ready.
How did I shoot the first shot and miss those shots? That's iffy. And this kid thinks he's good because he's using a shotgun and hearing it at the same time. Kid. I don't think your shotgun will use it against you.
Should have stayed cloaked, man.
Smoke check. Enemy down.
Take guys to kill one asshole, man. That's fucking hilarious.
Spectre killed.
Friendly hellstorm inbound.
I don't know, this is a random video, really. This kid is, honestly, your shit, dude. You need a shotgun. Like. Yeah, I just don't get. Oh, like they do these BS, these stupid stuff, and it just pisses me off. To end me, to like you're doing this thing, and like yes, you're gonna do it, but it's so annoying as hell. Yeah, dealing with you doing that, like. Like that's scary. Like, you think you're good because you can't be the other side of the map. You're 7 and 8, dude. Like, you can go leave. Like, can you pop your head out already? How'd you But yeah, one thing I did want to talk about is, like, the gun prestige, how you can, like, a level 1 can get, like, an amazing gun. I miss Black Ops 2 days, or Black Ops days, where the guns, you have to be that level to prestige it. You can't have unlock guns and stuff like that at a lower level. And the other thing is that I don't like is, if you guys notice, if any of my viewers that watch my videos at all, see that, like, level 1 has, like, the newest gun out there in Black Ops 3, it pisses me off, because it's, like, I've been trying my, like, hardest to get these new guns, like the Peacekeeper or the Marshals or whatever. The only gun I actually have right now is the MX Grand, and I've been just trying, and I've gotten some new armors and stuff like that, some legendary armors for other terrestrials and stuff like that, which is cool in the past, but I haven't gotten any new guns, like, besides the MX Grand and the Bread Sheet. Like, those are the two main big guns I've actually gotten, but that's nothing, like, compared to other things. Cool, I got this new-ish gun. You didn't even kill me, your heart's going again. But, yeah, it just annoys me how seeing, like, level 3 guns. Like, yeah, people say, oh, well, they could've already, like, been a Master Prestige or whatever, that's fine. But, I personally think that what they should implement is, if you re-prestige, you lose all your black market weapons. Like, you have to get those weapons back. Wow, he was able to shoot through the wall. Like, I feel like that people should have to re-get those weapons back after they get them the first time. Just because it's fair to everyone else.
Hostile care package overhead.
Either they should do that, or people that level up get a better chance. Like, people that are high level get a better chance of getting it. Would be cool. I know they try helping by adding in the old double crystal shit, stuff like that. So that does help, but
hostile rolling thunder overhead.
Oh, god damn it! Damn enemy. Like, what? Where are these people hiding? Wow. Did this kid really just get all three of us?
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
Enforcer slain.
miss.
So I have the audio cut out 2,000 times. That just... happens, and this gets annoying as fuck. People annoy me a lot in this game. Okay, that's BS. They legitimately spawn there. Like, that's so stupid. Like, Nuketown is so broken that way. With the spawn points. No, that's not just Nuketown. That's all maps in every single Call of Duty or any, like... Well, just Call of Duty, because I haven't played much... I really haven't played much of Modern Warfare. Of the Sledgehammer games besides Advanced Warfare. But, that's the one thing that pisses everyone off, is you'll be like 10 feet away from their spawn, from a spawn point, or 5 I mean, by, like, around a corner, or just 5 feet on the other side of a car, and some guy will spawn right behind you. Like, that makes zero sense. Alright, we're gonna play one more game, and then I'll end this. But yeah, that's another thing, spawn points, if you're 5 feet away from a spawn point, there's spawn canceling or some shit like that, or... A buffer, like, if you want to spawn in, you have to wait, like, 5 seconds or 10 seconds or 30 seconds, whatever. Or, like, a minute or two, you know? Not like, more like 15 seconds, as one might say. Like, a certain amount of time, because the spawn points are all the main ones on each side of the map, or you know, taken, or, you know, or whatever you want to say.
Deathmatch. Black Ops,
I think that'll help out a lot. It's just some minor stuff people that sure can do. And like, I'm not saying that Infinity Warfare is gonna be any good or any better. It's just, I haven't played it yet, so
watch kill.
It still pisses me off that DLC comes over.
Enemy down.
PS4 first.
Threat neutralized.
Wow. That's another thing that pisses me off. Shotguns, I'm pretty sure, doesn't shoot 50 feet, like, five, like 10 feet away from you. Like. Obviously, this game's not realistic, but wow. It took an hour just to hardscope me. Like, dude, it's not that hard. I do it in my sleep. Like, even in this game. Wow. These kids are so bad. I don't know, it's just small stuff, and like, I'm not saying the new Call of Duty is gonna be any better than.
Wasted.
Like, it could be worse for all we know, like. We don't know yet. Oh. That's... I would laugh, honestly, if we were losing this match. Come on. Like, here you go, you get your hurt scoping.
Hostile HCXD in your AO. Hostile care package overhead. Hostile UAV incoming.
Oh, that'd be cool if I got that shot. Damn it. Ah! I don't know why my connection's like weird sometimes. It's really shitty for zombies. It's like the other day. Where it got better. Not the best, but better. The other day. Like, always aiming just shit in the area. Like, run around. Have fun with the game. Like, that's why they added the. This new movement system. They work.
Enemy patrol!
Hey. Like, a lot of people move around more often. So they added the wall running. Sorry. And the movement systems and stuff.
Enemy spotted.
Friendly UAV inbound. Friendly hater inbound. Airhead inbound.
Reaper KIA.
My internet and the Call of Duty server is better. And I don't get why giant smoke with guns. Like, I remember they used to help for accuracy, but I'm pretty sure they got taken out.
You get shot in the shoulder.
Like,
I'm gonna lose a hand.
Who's got yours?
That's stupid.
Hey, this is like Tekken. Also, I think fucking. It's like a merger or something.
And yes, you can hear the other people talking because they're, you know, in game chat or whatever. I can hear them. I don't know if the video will pick up their audio, but it'll be cool. But yeah, this is Game Command. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to this video, and I'm out. This is just a general talk / random video I wanted to throw up on my channel. Like I said before, guys, though, I will be doing more Call of Duty videos. Hopefully soon in the future I can do more Call of Duty videos with my face. I also want to start doing some more lore gameplay as again once I could do it now, but with the graphics look shitty. So once I get my computer hardware upgraded, I can get better quality gameplay, and therefore can do better, have better, more games out there for custom zombies and shit.
You got currency? I got plenty of work for a self-starter like you.
This is Game Command. We got halfway through the one thing.
Or are you just gonna stand
score streak kills? I'm hoping for the 25 kills with the score streak. I have the thing on. If you guys are running at all, that's why I have this on, the Tallow, because that'll get me some kills. Probably a lot more. I think that got me actually those 7 kills. But yeah, this game again, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe for this video when I'm out. And if you guys like this, I can do more random gameplays. Soon enough in the future, I'll be doing more gameplay videos of this, obviously, but with my face in it, so that'd be cool. Very nice, that'd be great. I'm sorry that I also sound like a babbling idiot sometimes. Honestly, like, in between videos, I always, like, get confident about me wanting to talk more and stuff, but, like, I don't know. But yeah, I'm out for this video. Again, like I said, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Hope you guys like this little chat video. I don't know what I'm going to call this. That's the thing is, I'm not good with titles, so, I'll probably call it, like, Call of Duty Black Ops 3 chat video. I guess that sounds good to me, so yeah. I'm out for this video, guys. See you guys in the next one.